We are in our season of restoration. That is, whatever has been lost, God wants to bring back to us. Whatever blessing has been lost. So I hereby decree over your life and destiny, whatever you lost, whether you are aware of it or not, I declare that this season they shall return back to you. I said your blessings are returning back to you now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the time of restoration is the time of divine help. You are going to experience supernatural help in dimensions and from areas you are less expecting in the name of Christ Jesus. The Lord will appear to you where you are not even thinking of. He will show up for you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. He will arise to your help in your business. He will arise to your help in your health. He will arise to your help in your family. In the precious name of Jesus Christ, whatever the enemy has tampered with in your life, as I speak now, I hereby decree be restored back to you now. In the precious name of Jesus Christ, may this hour be your own hour of divine visitation. May God pay your life a visit of a lifetime. In the mighty name of Christ Jesus, you that is saying amen, you shall sing a new song. That's your amen to be louder, you know. I say you shall sing a new song in the precious name of Jesus Christ. You are blessed. In Jesus' name, shall there be a bigger amen wherever you are.